President Barack Obama meets with some of the biggest names in tech today, including Google Chairman Eric Schmidt, Facebook COO Sheryl Sandberg, and Apple CEO Tim Cook. The White House bills it as a meeting on cybersecurity and the failures of the Obamacare website. But officials say they'll also be talking about national security. The tech industry has protested some of the most high-profile NSA snooping programs, and this meeting comes just a day after a federal judge said he believes data mining domestic phone records is unconstitutional.
This is what happens when important legal issues are decided in open courts, where both sides get to make legal arguments, rather than in secret courts, where the government alone gets to present arguments to a court.
The program was first revealed by NSA leaker Edward Snowden, who released a statement Monday saying other programs would be found unconstitutional as well. Still, some lawmakers just can't agree with the way classified information was leaked.
There's some good that was done here in terms of disclosing the operations of this NSA program, but I think that maybe in some ways he may have exposed some of our people to great dangers in the process of doing that.
I'm Andrew Spencer reporting.